You look so wonderful in your dress. I love your hair like that. The way it falls on the side of your neck, down your shoulders and back. We are surrounded by all of these lies, and people that talk too much. You got the kind of look in your eyes, as if no one knows anything but us. Should this be the last thing I see? I want you to know it's enough for me. Cause all that you are is all that I'll ever need. So in love, so in love, so in love, so in love. You look so beautiful in this light, your silhouette over me. The way it brings out the blue in your eyes is the Tenerife Sea. And all of the voices surrounding us here, they just fade out when you take a breath. Just say the word and now we'll disappear into the wilderness. Should this be the last thing I see? I want you to know it's enough for me. Cause all that you are is all that I'll ever need. So in love, so in love, so in love, so in love.
So, I remember our first dinner date that nearly didn't happen because you were so scared that you pulled out at the last minute. But a week later you finally came and I'm so glad you did. We have come from sharing that chicken salad and blueberry Danish together to you becoming my partner, my best friend, my biggest supporter, sometimes my babysitter, but most of all the woman I want to spend the rest of my life with. I can't wait to see what this life has in store for us, but I do hope it goes slow so we can enjoy and savour every moment. But no matter what, I'm happy because I have you.
Oh, can they do well? Amazing.
And from the moment I got to know the real you, I knew you'd be my one. This day with you today, I have dreamed of many, many times over. I thank you from the bottom of my heart for asking me to be your wife and allowing me to have this special day. These past three and a half years have been a rollercoaster ride of emotion through the good and the bad, the highs and the lows, but not once have I questioned our being together and what we have been through has only made us stronger. And I'm so excited for the future we have planned and grateful for the life we have built together already. I hope we live till we're old and grey, bickering with one each other, silly little things. But for now, I hope that I can make your dreams come true and to be the mother of your children. This is the beginning of our new chapter, babe. Let's go smash it.
Oh, I think a round of applause is needed for both of them. That's amazing, you guys.
How do you do it? You got me losing every breath. What did you give me to make my heart beat out my chest? I feel it close enough. Could I lack in your love? Could I look in your love? Now I've got you with my space. I won't let go of you. Got you shackled in my embrace. I'm latching on to you.
Dads are up first for the speeches. We'll hear from the bride's father, Neil.
So I can only draw on my own life experiences in married life. Always be friends, communicate with each other, have fun and enjoy your time together. From what I can see so far, you're on the way to a long and happy life together. I'm sure I speak for everyone here, wishing them the best for the future. If you would like to charge your glasses, we will have a toast to the bride and groom. The bride and groom. Thank you very much.
Sophie, it's been a pleasure getting to know you over the past few years. And I know that Anthony knows how lucky he is to have you. And we look forward to spending more time with you and getting to know you, and for you to getting to know us. And I'd just like to welcome into the family. Again, if everybody could charge their grass. To Anthony and Sophie.
It's been such an incredible day, and I'm glad the weather turned it on in the end. I promise I'll try my best to not chew my nails all the time, and I'll try to leave some leftovers from our dinners for six that you cook every night, It's not easy when your cooking's that good, though. So, yeah, once again, you look super stunning tonight. Hopefully you still do in the morning once the beer goggles are worn off. I can't wait to do this thing called life with you, so let it begin. So, can I now finish by raising a toast to my beautiful wife for all her hard work in the last 4 years and for organising such a wonderful day. To Soph, thank you.
So, I hope everyone enjoys themselves. I know I will. I'd like to raise a toast to Anthony and Sophie, wishing them a beautiful and prosperous future together. If everybody could raise their drinks, please. To Mr. and Mrs. Coffee. Thank you.
So to end, I think Dad touched on earlier with the best friends. We have a WhatsApp group, which is like an instant messaging group where we catch up with one another, share photos or funny things. After my wedding, Sophie so kindly renamed the group Three Best Friends and a Ross. After tonight, I look forward to changing that to Two Best Friends, a Ross and a Coffee. So, let's toast.
So, I'd just like on behalf, really, of the people here to say, Sophie, we love you to bits. You're a wonderful person, and it's been a pleasure being here today. Thank you.
Okay, I'll wrap up. Thank you all so much for coming today. We really appreciate the effort that everyone has made to come today, especially my girl Shannon coming all the way from the UK. Please enjoy the rest of your night, but don't watch us too closely dancing. We were both born with two left feet, and don't even think about asking us to sing. Thank you. I know that you know you're so special to me. All that I want and need. You're so special to me, and I want the world to see. You're so special to me. All that I want and need is you're so special to me. Special.